In our Crime Watch tonight, a Johnson City man was arrested after police say he broke into the Kia of Johnson City dealership last month and took money. JCPD says Charles Thomas is charged with burglary, theft over $1,000, and vandalism over $1,000 following the incident. Investigators reportedly found evidence of the burglary in Thomas's possession at his home. He was taken to the Washington County Detention Center.